People living close to the Come Together bar were awoken from their slumber in deep shock at the sound of the gunshots. They were, however, happy that none of them were injured by stray bullets. The shocked bar attendant, Justina Tuguyendere, says the security guard was very lucky not to be hit by the bullets that were fired directly at him and missed him. A case of robbery has been opened with the